There are 5 cards pairing the figures 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9.
How can you arrange them in a row? So that the number formed by the first pair multiplied by the number formed by the last pair, with the central number subtracted, will produce a number composed of repetitions of one figure?